Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk about that there is some connections with Troy, Battle of Troy, with some Mahabharat characters. I see some, it's not a similarity or like that this Troy story was written after Mahabharat or a copy of Mahabharat. I think it's a sequel. It will be after Mahabharat, Troy war happened. Because there's many stories which prove that the act of Troy, discussion of Troy was after the war of Mahabharat, after every character. One of the things I don't know about Greek god Zeus. Also, I found some connection with Zeus with Lord Indra. So there are many similarities between Zeus and god Indra. Like one leaving Mount Meru and another leaving Mount Olympus. So they both are actually similar from everything. Mountain and their personalities. I'm going to talk about what is the actual relation with Mahabharat and Troy. Everybody is thinking about this. So it's not a story connection, it's a relation and connection between two characters, Achilles and Karna. I'm going to talk about this, why there is a connection between two. The connection is that, as we know, that Zeus is not the god of sun, but the god of thunder. Like, same as god Indra is god of thunder, also king of like thunder too. Explain with the week here, okay. Never mind. Zeus is god of thunder, not the god of sun. And Indra is god of thunder and king of the gods. And Zeus is the king of the gods. And Indra is god of sun. Or also he not mentioned as god Surya, some god of sun. So take. And also, this, I am saying this because connection, because after taking our invincible armor from the Karna, from taking, when he was returning to the kingdom, his kingdom, to Mount Meru, he was not allowed. And some sky voice came and said, "You can allow. You are not being allowed for what you have done." But that time, many years has passed. Going from Ark to the Devloka, his Mount Meru kingdom. So many light years have passed, so many years have passed, and in time of returning, many years passed, that Mahabharata has done, end, khatam, ho gaya, Mahabharata has done, Arjuna, many years passed, I hope you understand, like Brahma log, time is different, Vishnu Lok time is different, India Lok is time different, our Earth time is different. Like his 65 days, like 12 months, according to Christian calendar. Imagine, take this, so many years have passed to traveling to from Earth to India Lok. Understanding, and as we know that Indra is how much emotional to get to lengths for which they can do anything emotional, so he has that time a baby was born in English, not in India but in Greek, known as Achilles, and his mother firstly praised for his song, And later, after giving a song also, Zeus giving an armor later after giving birth of Achilles when he was a baby. So, I hope you find the connection. I hope you understand the connection in between the Mahabharata, Karna and Achilles. Also, another connection was that Kunti got a boon of 6. You can bomb any 6. But also Madhi got a boon by some techniques. So, and Kunti shared the boon with Minso. One, two, three, four. But so Kunti has 2 boons are left, and Magri have left 1, 2, 3. More 4 boons are left, and Kunti has 2. So maybe that Achilles' mother is one of them, Kunti or Magri. And a better chance of Magri, because Kunti shared with, if someone shared, so I hope you understand it. If I distribute that sweet with 2, then they both is enjoying. No, the sweet or chocolate or cake or biscuit. Like that, maybe possible, I am not sure about that. That Kunti boon was still left. Kunti just shared with Magri the boon, the vargan which Rishi Durvasa has given to Kunti. Kunti had get the songs, 4 songs already, but not the 5th and 6th. By her own choice, she shared her boon with Magri. So Magri get the boon, not Kunti. So indirectly, Magri first adult song was Nakul, and second song was Sahadev, and more 4 was left. I hope you understand. Maybe one of them were Achilles' mother. Maybe one of them were Achilles' mother. Conclusion is, after taking Karna's invincible armor, after taking that, many years passed. Understand? Many years passed. There's a difference. I told you difference of Earth years and other planets years, because time works differently in different planets. Like Mars, time works differently. So how many days cover around the sun? For covering the sun, Earth takes 365 days, Earth's cake. So take the understand this. So after going to the Indraloka, many years passed. Maybe 365 days, as awakening. If Mahabharata incident was before the War of Troy, please try to understand. Mahabharata war was before the War of Troy. Before Troy, Mahabharata war had happened. After Mahabharata, so I happened. You can say anything, before or after, doesn't matter. As you can see here, according to Greek mythology beliefs, according to research, it is believed that the war of Troy was 1184 BCE, and Mahabharata happened 3067 BCE. Means see the gap, as I was saying, that when the covers was taken away, second many years passed. So if you minus 4, 5, 6, 7, 3, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Wait a second. 1883 years passed. Means long time passed. Later, after that, I hope you understand. Maybe more before. See the difference. Mahabharata happened this year and Troy happened this year. So think about the age. How much difference back and from after taking Ganga's covers and returning. Many years passed, so many years passed. I hope you understand now. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share and subscribe if you want more this kind of videos. Okay, bye.